about we use this device to break away the glass covering the elevator?
Wouldn't we destroy the whole elevator in the process?
That's why we break only the glass covering. Piece of cake, right guys?
Putting it like that makes it awfully tough to say no. Well, from the look of it, this device works, but it'll need a power source. I just know someone's going to say I'm boring.
What's wrong?
Just like in the Meteora Hybrid.
Maybe it was the power source or something else again.
Exactly. Just need to find a way to charge the power unit.
How about the golems we passed down below?
That sounds like a safe bet. We can charge it with the cords from the golems. So we'll need to take this with us.
Yeah, yeah, Natalia. Oh, my, I'm sorry. You're not a servant anymore. How do you?
Quite all right, Your Highness. At your command, I would happily carry you.
He's used to being treated as a servant by His Majesty as well.
Don't remind me. Even I do it. How pathetic I am. Compliments from you don't really sound like compliments. Why are you here? Are you waiting for Mose to come save you?
Yes. There is no place for refugees in this land. We cannot survive outside the city, but the cities are the domain of the original.
The original has survived. We have no refuge in this world. And now the original has to offer our lives to save them.
Mose will guide those who wait atop the tower of them to a life upon the new high. Such was his promise.
And there, we shall create our own nation.
Wait! Give up your lives for the original.
A man with your faith. He said that if we gave our lives to rid the world of the miasma, that he would guarantee a safe haven for the many replicas who have yet to reach this tower.
If he wants to die, let him die alone. We have a life awaiting us on Oz.
We are going to Oz. Mose will surely accept us there.
You've been waiting for millennia, but the day will never come.
Stop!
I'm afraid I can't.
Not before eradicating every last one of these medals and replicas.
I'm still there, but I can't get back to my plan to resurrect Professor Nebula, you see.
Hardly a day since you escaped, and already you're back to your foolish game. Stop this at once.
Never! Once Professor Nebula is revived, you'll go back to your old self as well. Together with the Professor, we can relive that golden era.
I suppose this is my fault for having let you live this long. Goodbye.
Then I'll fight in earnest as well. You can die along with these replicas.
So you want to fight?
What?
find enemy to fight for it.
Where are you going?